found him!
Found who?
Who do you think?
I don't know. Santa Claus? The Tooth Fairy? Godzilla? Give me a clue, Stephen.
The man I've been searching for the past 2 years.
Ah, the Doctor. The Lord of Time. The...
And my name is Sparks. How many times must I tell you? Stephen is dead. He has been for a very long time.
Well, if you're going to use your surname, then so am I.
So, you want to be called...
Polo. Johnny Polo.
What? Like the car?
No.
The sport?
No. Like the mint with the hole.
Huh. Yeah, perhaps in your case, brain with a hole would be more appropriate.
Why do you constantly have to treat me like an idiot?
Because you are one. The fact that you've never figured that out shows just how stupid you can be.
I don't need to take this from you.
And where are you going to go?
I'll find somewhere.
Look, you've got no friends, no family, nowhere else to live. You hate this world as much as I do, and right now, I'm all you've got.
Sure, you took me in. Great, I'm your punch bag. Thanks, glad to be of service.
You haven't been of any service yet, but you will be.
And then you'll help me, like you promised.
Like I promised.
Okay, so now you've found who you've been looking for, what's next?
Hello? Doctor? Who are you?
I'm the Doctor. Pleased to meet you. And you are?
I'm Melissa Page, but...
Oh, Melissa. Now it's the formalities out of the way. Perhaps you could tell me, where am I?
You're in the middle of a field. Well, wood.
Well, you know, I can see that, but...
You're not the Doctor. You can't be.
If I'm not the Doctor, then who is?
Look. That is the Doctor.
Hey, you got pictures of me, look at that.
But that isn't you.
One of you is highly confused here, and I've got a sneaking suspicion that it's you.
Have you got a mirror?
I haven't even got a TARDIS.
We need a mirror.
Where's the TARDIS? Have you seen the TARDIS?
You mean that blue wooden box? That thing that travels through time and space? Bigger on the inside than it is on the outside?
That's right.
No, sorry. Look, we need to head back to my place.
You expect me to just follow you?
Well, yeah, I'm not dangerous or anything. I mean, I just thought we could find some solutions to everything going on at the minute.
And to find out what I'm doing in this, well, field.
Yep, and why you're not the Doctor.
Well, I am the Doctor!
He's on the move. Now's our chance. Johnny! Johnny! Polo!
What?
Now's our chance.
What? Now? But I'm in the middle of a game.
Johnny, I have not worked this hard for this long for you to mess everything up for me when I'm so close to my revenge.
Okay. Where do I have to go?
He's heading towards Westfield Drive. You know what to do.
What is this thing?
Don't worry about it. Just go.
Why don't you ever tell me what's going on?
Just go, and please remember, act natural.
The great Polo shall not let you down.
How come you've got all these photos of me? How did you know where to find me in that field? Come to think of it, where are we going?
You ask a lot of questions, don't you?
Oh, a knowledge seeker. Oh, sorry.
Oh,
Nice house. Who do you live with?
It's just me and K9.
K9? You've got...
A parrot. Here's a parrot. My granddad died and left me this house and the parrot. Take it, recognise the name then.
Of course, I'm the doctor. I keep telling you that.
Well...
But if you live alone, parrot notwithstanding, where are your parents?
They're no longer here, but it's a long story.
I see. So, how do you know so much about me? Are you a fan?
Maybe. Come inside, I'll show you.
Is it done?
It is done. I've planted that thingamy device on the doctor, just like you asked.
And he didn't notice?
Nope. The great Polo is a master of stealth.
Not as clever as I thought.
Me?
No, the doctor. Letting you trick him. Good job, Johnny!
He wasn't alone.
What do you mean?
He had a girl with him. I've never seen her before.
Ah, so it's the doctor and his assistant. How very clichéd.
Does this change anything?
No, she's of no significance to my plan.
So is that it? Am I done? Can you help me now?
Not yet. You'll know when I'm done with you. But right now, I'm finally ready to make myself known to the doctor and show him the beginning of the end. The end of him.
Sounds ominous.
It's supposed to.
Hey, look at that. It really isn't me after all. How strange.
So you're not the doctor?
But I am the doctor. Just not the same doctor. This is really strange. Although, I've regenerated, but I'm still me.
Regenerated?
Wait. I was regenerating, and then I remember waking up in a field, with you standing over me.
Doctor, what is regenerating?
Did you do this to me? Why?
No, I...
How did you do this to me?
No, it wasn't me, I swear.
Then why were you in that field when I was there? How have you got pictures of me? How do you know so much about me?
Like you said, I'm a fan. I've been following you for as long as I can remember. My granddad was a fan before me. We've got a fan site set up and everything. Do you want to see?
A fan site? No. I've got to find out what went wrong and what's happened with the regeneration.
What do you mean by regeneration?
You know all about me. You know all about the Doctor and the TARDIS, but not the regeneration.
No.
When I'm mortally wounded and close to death, I regenerate into a new body. But it's not me. Not really. A new man. At least it's been a man so far, quite literally stepped into my shoes. It's hard to explain, but I continue to live as a different person.
So, these are you, but a different doctor?
That was my 10th regeneration.
So, you're the 11th doctor?
Wow. 10.5, actually. My regeneration wasn't completed. I'm still me, but I look different. We need to find out what's happened.
I'll help the best I can. My granddad was a genius. An eccentric genius.
That's my favourite kind of genius.
He built lots of machines to try and track you down, but they never worked. I took over and never had any luck. Until today.
So you built that device to find me in that field?
I did.
Brilliant. Humans never fail to surprise me.
I thought it was just another failure. Until I got an energy reading from you, it was just off the chart.
When I regenerate, it produces massive amounts of energy. That's probably what you picked up on.
You're probably right.
I am right. I'm an eccentric genius too, but it still doesn't tell me what I was doing in that field.
We'll figure it out, but we're not going to learn anything standing around here.
Doctor!
Well, did you see that?
I see it.
Is he a relative of yours?
No, I've never seen him before in my life.
Let me introduce myself.
My name is Sparks.
Sparks? Sparks? Do you think he's an electrician? I could do with an electrician.
That is my name.
Is it a live transmission? Incredible, we've got geniuses all around.
Doctor!
I'm sorry, please continue.
I have spent the last 2 years
hunting you down.
Ah, another fan. My lucky day.
I am no fan of yours.
I hate you for what you've done to me.
You ruined my life, and I shall have my revenge.
Wait, what did you do to him?
I did nothing. I haven't got a clue what he's talking about.
Of course you don't.
You're far too wrapped up in your own adventures with your latest hussy.
Excuse me? I think you'll find that...
Enough! Doctor!
Let me give you a little taste of what's in store. I that ripped you from your TARDIS mid-regeneration
and dumped you in that field. And it is I that shall destroy you.
Perhaps you got off on the wrong foot. Hi, I'm the Doctor.
It's too late for that now. Soon I will have the technology to erase you from existence.
Doctor?
Wait, tell me why you hate me so much for. I'm an alright guy when you get to know me.
I'll have to take your word on that one.
I very much doubt you'll have enough time left to watch an episode of Star Trek, let alone make any new friends.
Ooh, science fiction, not a fan.
Doctor, that's not the point. He's trying to kill you.
She's right, Doctor.
Except, I won't just try. I'll succeed.
Enjoy these next few moments of your life. They'll be your last. Farewell.
It looks like things are finally getting interesting.
Doctor, he said he was going to erase you from existence. How can he be so calm?
Many long hours of practice, but I've also got a little secret. You're not the only one that can track people. This little thing here will take me to the origins of Sparx' transmission.
Lead us, you mean?
No, me. This is far too dangerous for you to come along.
You've had people with you in the past.
And now I'm alone. What does that tell you?
You need me. I can help. I know I can.
You can help me by staying here out of danger.
Take me with you.
I can't. I'm sorry.
I've seen too much just to stay here. I'm coming, whether you like it or not.
Thought you might.
I think that shook the Doctor up enough. Soon I'll be able to finish what I started.
Are you really going to do what you said and erase the Doctor from existence?
It's all he deserves.
Isn't that a little harsh?
For what he did to me? Did to my family? He deserves far worse. I'll make him wish he'd never been born. And soon... he never will have been.
You never said you were going to kill anyone.
I'm not killing him. Not really. I'm just making sure he never existed. No one will miss him. The only people who will know of his demise are the people who know about the Alpha device. That's you and me.
I don't want to be a part of this.
But you are a part of this. Remember, it was you who planted that device on the Doctor that allowed me to destroy him. And if you ever think of running or of telling anyone, well, let's just say the same thing might happen to you.
I don't want any of this. You said you would help me, find me a job, a place to live.
And I will. Eventually. Or would you rather I left you out on the street where I found you?
No.
Then it's settled, so stop whining! That's the proximity alarm. The Doctor! He must be heading this way. He must have tracked my signal. We have to keep him away from this place. Johnny, go outside and distract him.
Okay.
No, wait. I'll go myself. I can't trust you. You might tell him what's going on to save your own skin.
I wouldn't.
No. I'll go myself. I'll teleport out there and lure the Doctor away. Johnny, turn off any of my equipment that could allow the Doctor to track us down.
Why don't you just
teleport him away from here like you did when you sent him to that field?
I can't. His signal's not strong enough. I could only lock onto him then because he was regenerating. No, I'll have to do this another way.
We can't be far away now. I think we're getting closer.
What are we going to do when we get there?
I always find talking helps in these situations.
Doctor!
Sparks!
So you found me, but you'll never catch me. I shall have my revenge.
Thanks for the exercise, Doctor.
No, wait!
We almost had him.
What now?
I don't know. I've lost the signal too.
We're back to square one now.
Yeah, square one was back in the field when you found me. We're on square six now. We need a ladder.
What are you on about?
Snakes and ladders. Wonderful game.
There's only one snake in this game, and that's Sparks.
Did you just come out of the closet?
Purely by accident, I assure you. Teleportation is not an exact science.
And that's why you originally teleported the Doctor into that field instead of straight here.
Ah, that's right, Johnny. Yeah, you do have a brain after all. Maybe you should try using it every once in a while. Talking of the Doctor, maybe it's time I reminded him of the danger that he's in.
Wait! This doesn't feel right.
I didn't bring you here to feel.
Something I'm forever thankful for. But what you're doing is wrong. Surely you can see that.
There is no wrong, and there is no right. I was an upstanding member of society. But what did that get me? Nothing. And I lost everything I hold dear as well. This isn't wrong. This is revenge. Pure and simple.
No! I thought you were gone for good that time.
Me too. We've got to find a way to stop Sparks before he makes it permanent.
We should go back to mine. Maybe he'll contact us like he did before and you can track him again.
I think Sparks is cleverer than that, but there's not much we can do at the moment.
Have you worked out why it is that he hates you so much?
I have no idea. I've got plenty of enemies. Daleks, Cybermen, little tiny blobby things made of fat. But I know why they wanted me dead.
Sparks said that you ruined his life and that he wanted his revenge. Revenge for what?
I don't know, he's human. Humans fascinate me, but I'd never intentionally hurt them.
I'm sorry.
For what?
I said I could help. I thought I'd be of some use to you, but all I've done is get in the way.
Ah, rubbish. You've been a great help. If it weren't for you, I'd still be wandering around that field, wondering what I was doing. Thanks to you, I've had to figure things out for myself, and that's always a good thing.
I know, but I spent all my life trying to find you, and now I finally have. It feels like I'm going to lose you too. It feels like it's all my fault.
It's not your fault. It's Sparks' fault. He brought me here. He's trying to destroy me. Anyway, it's nice to have someone on my side. You okay? You still look upset.
I'm okay. I've had a hell of a day, and I'm just feeling cold and very emotional.
Do you know what? I can help with one of them.
Thanks. Thank you. It's a bit long.
It suits you. Come on.
Thanks.
Let's get back to yours and sort this mess out.
Should have made him realise how serious I am. I just need to get some more power into the Alpha device. The Doctor is gone for good.
Okay, and what should I do?
Keep an eye on the monitor. Let me know if the Doctor gets close again. Otherwise, don't disturb me. This is going to take my utmost concentration. Johnny, can you pass me that screwdriver? Johnny? Polo! Johnny? Listen to me when I... Where did that idiot go? Damn! I knew I couldn't trust him. Fine, Johnny. You turn against me, you get what's coming to you.
Doctor, I...
Hey, I remember you. We bumped into you earlier on. The only way to tell you you can't whistle.
Doctor, I'm here to warn you. I've been working with Sparks.
Sparks? Who are you? What
Melissa,
do you want? Tell
down.
Us!
Calm down, Melissa.
I don't want to help Sparks anymore. I thought he would help me find my place in this world, but all he wants now is revenge on you.
I worked that out all by myself. Where is Sparks?
He's at the far end of Redstone Avenue. You can't miss it.
Thank you.
Polo. Johnny Polo. But there's more I need to tell you.
Johnny! Well, he's alive. There must have been a minor electrical discharge in his brain that knocked him unconscious.
Is he going to be okay?
He'll be fine. It was only a tiny shock.
Courtesy of Sparks.
The fool. It'll teach him to go against me. I can't be sure he managed to tell the doctor anything. No matter. A little bit longer, and I'll have completed the Alpha device. Soon, it'll be too late for anyone to save him.
What do you think he was going to tell us?
I don't know, but...
What?
Did he say his name was Polo?
Yeah, the car or the sport.
Or the mint. You've got to love those.
Yeah. I'm glad we brought him in. We couldn't have left him outside. He should be okay here until we get back.
Right. Let's go and find Sparks. It's our only option.
No, no! I need more time! I need more time, just a few more minutes!
I think he's expecting us.
See you that way, burning some toast. Fire alarm? Ah, that's better.
I wouldn't if I were you, unless you want to see your beloved doctor gone for good before I have the chance to savour this moment to erase him from existence. Aren't you going to ask me again why I'm doing this? Why I'm going to end the existence of the great doctor?
Because you're insane, that's why. What other reason is there?
He killed my daughter! She died because of him!
No, you're mistaken. I wouldn't kill anybody.
Do you really think that I would go to all this trouble if I had any idea that I was wrong?
But you must be. This is the doctor. He helps people.
You didn't help my Sarah. Did you, Doctor? You didn't save her, did you? You let her die.
Let her die? But what happened?
The last Dalek attack on this planet. She was killed by one of those monsters. And you were nowhere. You could have saved her, Doctor. But you let her die.
I'm sorry,
Sparks, my family died in that same attack. But I don't blame him. I miss them every day. But not once have I blamed the doctor. He helped so many people. He's done so much to help the world.
But not Sarah, Doctor. Not my Sarah. She was only 12. Only 12, Doctor. And now she's gone for good. Let's see how you like it.
Whoa, Sparks, wait. Wait, you said you were going to erase me from existence.
That's right. Like you'd never been born.
So that means everything I've done for this planet wouldn't have happened. I wouldn't have existed.
Yeah, that's right. You catch on fast, Doctor. So it's true what they say about you.
So all the times the doctors say the world won't mean a thing?
No.
Sparks? The world will be destroyed. Everything the doctor's done to save the planet would never have happened.
Not just Daleks. We'll have Cybermen, Sontarans, the Slovene. There might not be a planet left. You'll be sentencing everybody to death.
But I don't want that. I just wanted revenge on you. I never wanted to hurt anyone else.
Well, perhaps now you know the consequences, you should give me that.
No! I shall have my revenge. It's all I have left. supposed to happen.
What have you done? Where's she gone?
She's gone for good. I didn't mean to.
But why her? Why not me? Wait, she's got my coat.
Johnny, the fool. He must have placed the Alpha device in your pocket instead of attaching it to you.
Bring her back, now.
I'm sorry, I can't.
There must be a way. There's always a way.
No, she's... Wait, perhaps I can try. Please, help me, Doctor. Please, this is not a trick. I should never have let it get this far. Doctor, we can do this. We can bring her back, but...
No.
There's only one way.
No. I'll save everyone. I will.
Doctor, you know as well as I do, there's only one way to bring her back. Somebody has to take her place. Please, Doctor, let me do one thing right.
Sparks, I...
My name... It's Stephen.
Stephen, it's been an honour.
The honour was all mine, Doctor. Is everything set? Perhaps now I can find some peace. I'm sorry for everything I put you through. I know now I was wrong to blame you.
Ah, Stephen, I understand.
What happened?
Sparks. Stephen. He erased you instead of me.
What? Where is he?
He's gone. He sacrificed himself for you.
Don't believe it.
It's true. We'll be going to see if Johnny's okay. Wait, can I have my coat back, please?
Are you sure you can use Stephen's teleporter to get you back to the TARDIS?
Of course. As long as I head back to where you found me, it shouldn't be a problem.
But what if it dumps you out in the middle of space or something?
It won't. I've configured the device to lock onto the TARDIS's energy supply. And as long as I'm in the same location, there shouldn't be a problem. As long as I head back to the location you found me originally, the teleporter should get me back to the TARDIS.
What happened? What did I miss?
Johnny, you're okay.
I'm fine. You two okay? What happened to Sparks?
He's gone. He died a hero.
So, Sparks a hero?
Yeah, he saved me. Well, after killing me. But that's not the point.
So where do I go from here? I still have nothing.
What am I doing?
Sorry?
What am I doing here? I don't belong here.
Then where?
Johnny, stay here.
What?
Stay here. Look after K9 for me, please.
Okay, but...
I have to go. I belong with the doctor. Thank you, Johnny. Good luck.